Kagiura Kokoro, congratulations. You are a champion here in Tashkent. It has been a long time since we fought. How does it feel to be back fighting?
この試合に出れて、まず出れたことがとても嬉しくて、それで勝てて、本当に嬉しい気持ちだけです。
In the final, you were against Kim Sung-min. He is a familiar opponent for you. Paris, you defeated him as well. What were your tactics going into this fight?
パリの決勝では背負いを返されそうになったので、返されないように意識して背負い投げにかけました。
The last time we saw you fight was Paris 2020, where you defeated the great Teddy Riner. We haven't spoken to you since then. What were your emotions when you defeated Teddy after he had not lost for 10 years?
伝説の柔道家に勝てたことは本当に嬉しいことで、でも、まあ、調子が悪かったらしいですけど、ベストコンディションに仕上げてきても、これから勝てるようにもっともっと研究して頑張りたいです。
And the next time against Teddy, what do you think will happen? What is your tactic against him?
まあ前勝った時と変わらずに自分の技をガンガン出して、攻めていきたいです。
And your hopes for 2021, what do you hope for this year?
2021年は世界チャンピオンになることが目標です。
ありがとうございます。